sections out of qualifiers. He's going to need every bit of that today. Looks immaculate so far from Troy Brosnan. Waiting for the time to tell us what he's doing. And he to get his second World Cup win, the first for the Canyon team. He was fastest at every single split. There's not a weak point in his run. So 250 ticks, 258, here comes him, he's getting pretty close. Oh, just 0.1 back then for Brosnan.